Welcome back to the channel, guys. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. If you guys enjoy the video, you already know, show the channel some love and support. Really, this helps us grow and evolve. Hope you have a great day and enjoy the video. What's popping, Goku? It's your boy Goku back with another reaction video today. Today we're gonna be checking out Dreamland by Moray. This song was recommended a couple videos back and I just never got around to it, but let me get to it today. That's all that matters. Checking out Dreamland. You guys already know what to do. Show the video some love and support if you guys do enjoy throughout any point. And without further ado, let's just get straight to it, man. Let's see what we got today from our boy Moray. It's another day. I'm trying to get away. But I just look out for better days. Okay. Life for Christmas and the birthday, I ain't never have gifts. Okay. Living a broken life. Except for God's gifts. In a spike script. Hold on with the vice grip. This just nigga is my life. Tell it I would do it for a price. Being needs each and every single night just to get the pockets right. Split it up even amongst the guys. Hard as fuck cause it made the money tight. Couldn't even catch a break from the state. Caught a case. I was only 13. Had a mask on the face. I was 5'5". Had a 9 on the waist. I was smart as a bitch and let my mind go to waste. I was always on my own. Making sure my moves were never known. Young as fuck but I was moving grown. Heart made of stone. Always true. Thought that I would be alone. Even with the love that I was shown. Nobody ever gave a real fuck about me. So why would I
fuck with that little flow right there. That rhyme scheme.
I was hungry. I ain't had food. Making trouble on a double, that's just how I release. Up like I did.
Seen everybody have this a vibe. Yes, sir. Life for Christmas and a birthday, I ain't never had it. This is that type of song, man. It's a vibe. This is the type of shit you put when you make it. Just vision, close your eyes, vision yourself in the future. You made it, you're there. All the hard work paid off. Remember, rewind that shit because I was just spewing. I was spewing. Living a broken life like a nigga acting in a spike script. Hold on with the vice grip. It's just how motherfucker life is. I can't complain if I tried. A nigga that ramen in the pot. Dealing with the pain. Gotta keep it bottled up inside. I'm a black man. That's how we survive. Can't remember stable places we was in and out of okay. Basement. Laying on some carpet because it's better than the pavement. Living in a motel. Mama couldn't make it. I fuck with the beat, man. I like this beat a lot. If she ever spoke about it, he would lose his fucking patience. Several different ways to beat it. Can't believe he's so creative. Sad to say it to this day. I still really fucking hate him. Growing up like I did. Seen everybody had this and I ain't never had shit. Oh, knocked his ass out. Now don't commit murder, brother. Don't commit murder. Just leave it at that. Knock his ass out. That's it. Oh, shit. I knew he was gonna switch to his older self. Man, shout out to Moray, another banger, bro. I really like the beat on that one. I'm not gonna lie, that shit had me bopping the whole way through.
Well, there you have it, Dreamland by Moray. And this was more of a not even laid back song, you know. Like, it wasn't like I wasn't looking out for no bars or shit. It was like storytelling, the way he came up, the way he made it, you know, talking about his struggles and his come ups. So I really enjoyed that song, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of blacked out through it and I was just vibing to the beat and, you know, the lyrics and listening to his story and his come up. All right, there you have it, Go Gang. Quick short song, but it was a vibe, I'm not gonna lie. I really enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys thought about that down in the comments below. And as always, guys, I just want you guys to stay safe, stay sane, spread that love. See you in the next one. Stay safe out there with all this wildfire shit bullshit going on. Stay safe out there. Check the air quality. Some shit's going on, man.